our republic has come a long way, and we must appreciate how far successive generations have brought us. Equally, we must appreciate that our voice is far from complete. There are still waters to cover, still gaps to fill, and still tears to wipe. We have to recalibrate our yardstick of achievement and success from quantity to quality, from a literate society to a knowledge society, from a nation that has room for all segments and all communities to a family that invokes, encourages, and celebrates the uniqueness and potential in each person, each daughter, and each son.